Bago, to be followed by the invocation led by Sister Cora de la Mata.